Angel Alvaro here from Ottawa, Canada, and today I'm going to cut a video about testimonial for our Super Women Elite Bootcamp number one and how it changed me, how it transformed me as a person and as a leader. When the Super Women Elite Bootcamp number one started, I'm at the height or the peak of my first trimester in my pregnancy, and with my pregnancy I am having all these symptoms of like severe vomiting. And so every time that happens, and it happens all throughout the days, my energy is zapped. And so I have this doubt, like self-limiting belief, that I won't be able to join the Super Women Elite Bootcamp no matter how much I wanted to. But at one point, I was feeling better, and I decided to jump on one of the boot camps live, and oh my god, it really affected me so much in such a deep level that I told myself right there and then, there's no excuses. I know I might not be feeling well. I might be just catching up with the recordings, but it doesn't matter. I will be participating in this Super Women Elite Bootcamp no matter what. And slowly, one by one, I started doing the assignments from the bootcamp together with my accountability partner. And oh my god, at first I'm feeling like I'm overwhelmed because of all the things I'm feeling, and then I'm so behind with all the assignments, and there are times that I felt like I'm being so busy and it's zapping my energy, yet I haven't finished anything. It's like my mind is scattered and it's all over the place. But there is one area in the bootcamp, it's about scheduling, that really helped me be in the direction and the mindset. I just love the mindset here, that you can do anything. Like I am is more than enough. Like, I have a great story and a great value to share to people. And before then, I always think that I don't have any story to share to people, and that maybe my story, there's really no lesson for others to learn from. But because of this Super Women Elite Bootcamp number one, my perspective has shifted greatly, and I know that I have so much great things and lessons and story to share to other people. So Super Women Elite Bootcamp number one really rocks, and you know what, I'm looking forward to the Super Women Elite Bootcamp number two, especially now that I'm in my second trimester of pregnancy. I'm feeling so much better and having so much energy. Look out, I will be doing all the assignments one after the other. It will be up to date this time. So there you go. That's all, and you rock, Layla Black, for starting this Super Women Elite Bootcamp number one, and thank you very much for inspiring all of us.